I'm Pam Nelp, and this is Snickers, and he has been with Bulletproof for the last 15 days or so. And what I have learned this evening in regards to helping Snickers have a more quality of life and being able to be more free out in the community with me and not fearing that he's gonna danger himself or myself, but also just giving him quality of life. He is a rescue, so I'm not real sure what his background was initially, but I've seen a huge difference with him in the training that Quentin and Megan have shared with me this evening. So I look very forward to learning more with Snickers and helping him be more independent and knowing that he's not gonna run off from me in the wild blue yonder someday. So, but I greatly appreciate that. And I see a change in his demeanor and personality already. And I look forward to carrying that out. Snickers, sit.
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 Sit. Sit. Sit. He's like, I don't wanna. And there I go. Okay.
So I just appreciate everything that Bulletproof has to offer, and I hope other people will give an opportunity not only for themselves, but also for their pet.
Thank you, guys.